Look, we have some cactus. Then we have too much tomato, one tomato, two. Look, this all are tomatoes. And here is spinach. It's a little bit greeny, but rest places we can see very reddish. Then here watermelon. And again in between there's some tomato. Here tomato. Like this area is most of them by covered by tomato. And in between some spinach. Look, can you see some spinach? Then we have aloe vera. Here we have some aloe vera. And we have pumpkin. You can see, I think so. Look, too much pumpkin. And here we have one small pumpkin. Can you see? Look. I think you are able to. Then here full pumpkin. Now here tomato. Yeah, there's too much tomato. Then here I told you, spinach. I already told. White flower, so good. Then here we have too much spinach. Can you see? Too much spinach. Full area covered by spinach. And here also, I don't know its name in English, I know in Malayalam only. In Malayalam, we will say for this part of it. Here. So can you see some beans? Here, pomegranate over there. Then inside we have one mango tree, but it's not growing because not much soil. This is okra. And now to here. Now we have here some tomatoes. There's too much tomato. Then beans. There's also beans. And there are also beans. And here are the tomatoes. These are the tomatoes. Now this full of again tomatoes. And now we have here some spinach and also some meat. Look. Coriander. This is our... I forgot to say we also have some mint. Look, can you see? So all time my grandmother will do, but before the corona she go to India, then only the corona came, so she is not able to come back. So my father is doing all time. My mother will put the waste of the fish and the fruits, vegetables and all. So that's why it's growing very well. And sometimes we will water the plants also. So thanks for watching. Bye bye. Next time I will show when the fruits and vegetables grow. Bye.